definition of a health and wellness program. Introduction to the course. Health and wellness are important aspects in anyone's life. Having employees who are happy and healthy is important in a company. Employees who are happy are more productive and stay employed longer with the company. Having a health and wellness program to help those employees stay healthy helps you as an employer and the employee. Course objectives. Research has consistently demonstrated that when clear goals are associated with learning, it occurs more easily and rapidly. With that in mind, let's review our goals for today. At the end of this course, learners should be able to access health and wellness program needs. Plan a health and wellness program. Implement a health and wellness program. Maintain a health and wellness program. Definition of a health and wellness program. Understanding the meaning of a health and wellness program is the first step in effectively creating one. Every year, companies spend massive amounts of money on health-related issues that could be avoided. A health and wellness program can help alleviate some of these expenses. Let's explore together how a health and wellness program could help you and your company. What is a health and wellness program? When your employees are happy and healthy, they cost your company less money in health expenses and have better lives in general. According to a study done by the National Coalition on Healthcare, in 2006, employer insurance premiums increased 7.7%, twice the rate of inflation. So what exactly is a health and wellness program? A health and wellness program is a corporate program that is implemented to enhance physical and/or mental health. There are many types of health and wellness programs, and many benefits, depending on the program. They can help reduce health insurance costs, safety incidents, and even absenteeism. According to the National Safety Council, nearly 1 million workers a day are absent due to stress, costing American companies nearly $300 billion a year in loss of productivity, and the cost of temporary help.